Let me show you a really simple technique that you can use with the previous technique I showed you about using individual keywords instead of pasting in a bunch of keywords. And it's really a one-click technique to get even more great keywords from the Google AdWords keyword tool. So I've already gone ahead and done a search here for phishing tips, just a single keyword. If you didn't see that previous video, you'll want to watch that because that's a really good little tip there. I'll put a link in this video so you can click through and see that video number two in this series. But once you've done your search, you'll simply go down here to keyword options. Click this little pencil icon here, and you'll see this option to only show ideas closely related to my search terms. Now, everybody knows about this here, but a lot of people don't take the time to actually use it. So if you simply just click the toggle there, turn it on, and then hit save, what it's going to do is it's going to only bring back keyword terms that are closely related to phishing tips. Now, here's one more hot tip for you. It is specific to singular and plural. So for instance, if my original seed keyword was phishing tips, and I've selected to only show closely related ideas, my results are going to have the word tips, plural, in them. So if I will just take a second and remove that S after I've downloaded the file for phishing tips, so let's do that again. Phishing tips, I've downloaded the file, all my terms have the word tips in them. Now I come right back up here, I remove the S, so it's singular, and I search again. Now I'm going to get back results that have the word tip instead of tips in them because I have only show closely related ideas. Now, just to show you a sample of what will happen when you do that, you remember this is the file I showed you in the previous video, and you'll remember from that video that our competitors, because they're just pasting in a bunch of keywords and then hitting search, they're getting back 706 results for this sample test here. So they would get 706 keywords, and that's what they would take off with them and start to decide which what pages they want to make for SEO or how they want to set up their pay-per-click campaign. Okay, we're using these other methods, taking a few extra seconds to really understand how the Google AdWords keyword tool works. And with this new method of both using singular and plural, but selecting only show closely related ideas, we now have, for the exact same keywords, we have 2,867 keywords we got back. So we're walking away with 2,867 keywords. Our competitor, for the very same input terms, is only getting 706. We're getting four times as many keywords for the Google AdWords keyword tool. You can take this information and you can use it to really grow your business because there's some really excellent keywords that your competitors are overlooking simply because they don't understand how to use the Google AdWords keyword tool. So I hope this has been helpful for you. Once you've used the Google Keyword Planner to find lots of new keyword ideas, what do you do with all those keywords? The biggest problem is that there's so many keyword tools out there that you can get hundreds of thousands of keywords by spending a day using the different keyword tools. But what do you do with all that information? The answer is a cool tool called Keyword Grouper Pro. And Keyword Grouper Pro is completely free. There's not even an opt-in. You just simply download the tool. Now, at the top of this video, there's a link. If you'll click that, I'll show you exactly how to use Keyword Grouper Pro. It doesn't matter where you got your keywords from. I'm going to show you how to take those keywords, group them into tight groups, and then you can set up your campaigns and know exactly which groups represent buyers. And once you know where the buyers are at, you can simply focus your marketing in that area to make more profit in your business.